morning, you guys. We are about to go do something pretty exciting. Sawyer is going to go have his very first haircut. Don't know if I'm ready for it, because I know it's gonna make him look like such a big boy, but he's needing it. He needs a haircut really bad. He's got the little mullet going on. So we are going to go get rid of that today.
Good job, Sawyer. You look like such a big boy.
You're so cute.
Right. Saw you getting his hair cut? So serious.
Yay!
Oh, you did it!
Yay!
Sit her
right down. All done. All done.
Did you see Sawyer get a haircut?
Yeah.
Does it look so good?
Yeah.
It does.
Get out of my way here.
Did you get a haircut, buddy? We just got back home from getting mine and Sawyer's haircut, and after we got our haircut, we went to try and take some pictures, but that did not go very well because the kids were not happy and it was really windy out. So I'm not sure if I got anything good out of that or not, but my mom is about to bring some Panera over and we're gonna have Panera for lunch. What's the matter? Did you get your foot stepped? Oh, there you go. Is that all better? Did you get your hair cut today? You're such a big boy. I think Sawyer is about ready to have some lunch and go down for a nap. He is tired. Are you tired? All right, so all three kids just got up from their naps and they're just having some milk and crackers. And then when they finish, we're gonna go outside and play because the weather is super nice today. I think it's in like the upper 60s. And I found some chalk. I figured first we should put their hair in a ponytail because although the weather is nice and warm out, it is a little windy. Should we do some ponytails before we go outside? Yeah, so the hair doesn't get in your face. Okay, does that sound like a good idea, Eden? don't touch the camera.
What is that?
That would be a Yui leaf.
Yeah! A leaf.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
That's your ponytail.
Am I?
Yeah, it's gonna be for your hair. Can you say, say hi, my name's Elise.
My Elise.
What's your name?
I'm Elise.
You're Elise, that's right.
And I'm Elise. And I'm Sawyer.
And Sawyer's your brother.
And Eden.
And Eden is your sister.
And now I'm Eden. I'm the ball.
Yeah.
And I want you to brush your hair. And then put a ponytail.
Did you just tell him that mommy's brushing your hair and putting a ponytail in?
Yeah.
Okay.
And that guy go. Is that Eden?
Yeah, that's Eden's ponytail.
Yeah. And the ball.
Yeah.
You got a hot dog. You got a hot dog? Yeah.
All right, pretty.
Yeah.
Okay, Eden, your turn. You want ponytail?
Yeah.
Can you say, hi, my name's Eden? Can you say, my name's Eden? You're just gonna laugh. Are you silly? Who is that? Who do you
see?
You see Mama and Eden?
Mama!
Yeah, I have a pocket. Are you waving? Can you say hi, friends?
Hi, friends!
Don't feed the dog. Say hi, friends!
Hi, friends! Is it Sky?
Yeah, that's Sky.
It's
Sawyer. And Sawyer.
And it is.
That's Eden.
And it's Mama.
And Mama. Alright! Cutie cutie! Thank you!
Yeah.
What'd you say?
I want outside.
You wanna go outside?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Alright, let's go.
What two do you want?
Okay.
What two? You want yellow?
Yellow.
And you want purple?
Yeah,
purple. Which one do you want? You want green? Green?
I'm drawing a thing. What am I eating?
What's mommy drawing? What's that is?
Heart.
Yeah, it's a heart.
And me a heart. A heart.
Okay, you draw a heart then. Can you draw a heart?
Heart.
You want a yellow heart?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like what you're doing. That's pretty.
What?
Yeah, you got green. What color do you have?
Orange.
You have orange.
Orange.
Yeah, orange is in your hand right now.
Purple.
Good job. Sawyer, is Papa home? Go give him hugs. Where's Papa? Oh.
Hey, buddy. Yeah? In the car? Thank you.
What do you think about his haircut?
Oh, it's good. It looks like a normal young boy. What are you saying? Are you telling me what you think about his haircut?
Makes him look grown up.
Yeah, it does. It makes him look older.
Are you a big boy? I don't know what you
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh?
I'm gonna close the vlog out here for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below.